Hello, guys! Welcome to Sunburn Albino Play Skyrim. I'm here at Whiterun Stables, just cause, like, I'm gonna start going, cause you know how, like, with the Discerning the Transmundane, you gotta harvest, like, Orc Blood, and Dark Elf Blood, and Wood Elf Blood, and High Elf Blood, and Falmer Blood. Well, we already have the... Wait, what do we have? We already have the High Elf Blood and the Falmer Blood. So I looked up a way that's like, cause I was like, you know, is there a fast way to do it? To, like, get all the types of blood at the same time? Do they gather up in any particular location? And the answer was a yes. It was a resounding yes. So what you have to do is you go to Whiterun Stables. Then from Whiterun Stables you would... let me call my horse, in fact. I just do the whole video like this. Yes, I will conjure summon Arvak right now. And then he appeared right there. Poof! He appeared just there. Now let us ride Arvak. I re-downloaded the horse mod, by the way. So, we're much faster. Oh, we're so good. So fast. Yeah. I also got the Skyrim is Windy mod, which is a mod that makes wind actually, like, move plants and shit, which is important to some people. But that's cool. I got that. So we're here at whatever this place was called. I forgot already. Oh, instead of summon Arvak, let's get me some fast healing. Okay. So come here, and the bandits here are very typically of the I have all the elves variety. Like, you're gonna find wood elves here, you're gonna find a dark elf here, you're gonna find an orc here, and it's gonna be a great time. And there's also a high elf corpse in this place, too. So you can get all four types aside from Falmer just from this area. And that is very nice to know. I did the thing like 9 times. Okay. Yeah, we got a dragon. Yeah, like I've done the discerning quest like 9 times and it's always taken forever. I always went to like, I'd go to the gray quarter for dark elves. I'd go to an orc stronghold for the orc. And then I'd just kind of like get lucky with bandits. And it's like, that's not an efficient way to do things. So no, you come to, what is this place called? Just so I can have it. Halted Stream Camp. Right. It's the same place you come to get the transmute smell. Yeah. It's the same place you go to get the transmute spell. Which makes the... So this is just a really, like... good camp. It has so many important things in it. It's very unassuming. But it's very quest helpful. And economy strong. Is that a freaking Argonian? No, it's not. I guess I'm not what the fuck? I guess I'm not sneaky at all. Because that bitch saw me instantly. But yeah, I want to finish the discerning the transmundane. Because I want to upgrade my archery 5 levels. Plus, you know, one-handed. I guess. One-handed's kind of a bonus at this point. Alright. I have a bunch of bolts, don't I? Well, I have like 20 bolts. I miss my bolt action. Did you hear something? Imagine if there was a mod that like... I can't even say like, imagine if there was. If there's... PC Skyrim has existed for like... 5 years. Even longer. There's a... Oh, there's my orc. That's right, I should be like actually searching the blood of these guys. If there's a, if you have a wish, Skyrim mod can grant it for you. Just not on PS4. But I'd love if someone just, like, modded in, like, a bolt-action sniper rifle from, like, Call of Duty, and then that's just what I run around shooting people with. That's the best. 2 garnets, gold, lockpick, petty soul gem... Lifting? I don't know if I have that enchantment, so I'm going to take it. It's hard to keep track of the enchantments between different playthroughs. I don't need ore for anything, though. When you have 100 smithing, you don't really... I don't have 100 smithing. No, I have 90. That's right. I went on a spree last episode, or 2 episodes ago. Indeed. So what am I missing? I'm missing... No, I did get Dark Elf Blood. I'm missing Wood Elf Blood? There's a Wood Elf Bandit... out possibly there's a wood elf corpse in here too. Well, just real quick, let me look. I know there's a high elf corpse. There might be a wood elf corpse in here. But last time I came here, there was a wood elf bandit. And I get that, you know, maybe it's slightly randomized. Yeah, like, that's a high elf. They're dead. That's a deer, which is not a wood elf. I don't know why... I guess they just leave the corpse in the pit? Ow. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Get out of there. And then they don't care about their gold? I don't know. So let's, yeah, I gotta find the wood elf bandit. Because that ain't it. And that ain't it. Was this Argonian looking mother effer? Nope. Not a wood elf either. I think maybe you might, it might switch between whether it's a wood elf or a dark elf. It was mildly luck-based, is what I read. Yeah, that is a dark elf, and I harvested that already. Look at all this blood. What's going on here? You're not a wood elf. You're not a wood elf. Maybe he was outside. Because there was a dragon here. Maybe the dragon killed the wood elf somewhere. Far away. Which would be a bitch move. But I wouldn't put it past the game. The game's bitch moved me before. In my non-modded playthrough that I'm trying to do to get trophies, they freaking glitched the Nightcaller Temple quest, so I can't get all the Daedric artifacts. Ha! So that was neat. Okay, I guess we gotta find a wood elf somewhere else. Where would I find one? I get, you know, a hunter? Hunters are usually wood elves. I'm not even. Oh, I could go to Riverwood and kill one of them. Kill Sven or Findo. Like, who gives a shit about them, right? I already did his quest. He's a follower. That's what I'll do. I'll have him follow me into the wilderness, and then I will put an end to him. It'll be like the Boethius calling quest, only without pleasing anybody. I just did that quest on my other playthrough. I sacrificed Aella after I became Harbinger. I was like, hey, Aella, come follow me. I got something to show you. I want to try Serana. I want to see if Serana will die if you do the Boethius calling quest with her. I just wanted to pick, like, the most important follower that I could possibly have. Lucan. You're not a wood... No, you're probably an Imperial.
Wait, I know
you. No, fuck you. You don't know anybody. Let's wait till daytime. I gotta find me Faendel. He's a little bitch anyway. Can't even tell Carlotta Valencia that he loves her. And I mean, I don't know. I guess they're court. I don't know how that it really works.
Blacksmith someday, Papa? As good as Yorlin Greymane? Or maybe even as good as you?
Okay. Actually, I gotta do something real quick. Yes! Yes! The mod in action. No one saw me do it. Okay, apparently people saw me do it. Shit. It wasn't a senseless crime. What the fuck? I don't know. Okay, so we have one guard that's mad at me, but the guard is also mad at a random person. That was an interesting little bit of business there. Who did he just kill? She was like, stop, I wanted that kid dead. Sigrid. I guess, yeah, you would come to my defense, would you? Because you're, like, part of the Alvor, like, Hadvar thing. Oh, what happened? Oh, there's Faendel. Hey, Dorothy, you got anything for me? You have an ebony dagger? Who gave you that to play with? Alright.
Divine smile on you, friend.
Yes, I need your help.
Lead the way.
Alright, just follow me back behind this very obscurely, where no one can hear you scream. That's kind of where I need you. I want you to test the I want you to scream as loud as you can, and if nobody comes, then just, like, turn around and face the wall real quick. Alright, cool. Like, behind this tree. This is sex, right? Like, this is what we're gonna do. This is why I needed you to come back here, because something you're gonna enjoy.
Watch it.
Oh, you've got health.
What's the matter?
Damn. I didn't expect you to survive even one arrow. But we can harvest your blood now. This episode's a little off-putting. Let's go to Septimus. It figures that I killed the one child in this game that isn't a total fucking asshole, right? And, like, almost every kid you come up to is like, oh, another wanderer here to lick my father's boots, good job, or, oh, you know, I better not see you around here, you're a stranger, but I can kick your ass. Or, like, in Whiterun, it's like, hey, give me your money, Battleborn. Like, I want to kill that bitch. Instead, I kill the girl who just has dreams to be like her father. It's like, no, you're not gonna, no. Your father's gonna grow up without a daughter now.
Dig. I can almost hear them. I feel their life energy.
I will make the mixture.
I will make the mixture.
Oh, right, I gotta read this book, and then it tells me where the map is. Yeah, okay, you have fun doing that. I want your fire salts. You disappeared, and then you reappeared. Am I interrupting something? You can finish reading Lusty Argonian Maid over there. I love that. That looks so cool. Ah, okay, let's go.
What is this? It's just a book. I could.
Yeah. Alright. Assume the rune lexicon, maybe I can sell that to Delvin. Okay, let's do this. The value of this book is a little higher than before. It's usually 2,500. I wonder if perhaps the book has been tainted by the glitch mod that uses the book.
Come, my champion.
What now?
Now, you have my Ogma Infinium. It contains the knowledge of the ages, as revealed to Sarces, my loyal servant.
Yep.
For hundreds of years.
That's great.
It's been set away from the world.
Damn, Brad, didn't ask for your life story.
Now, it is in your hands. Let us.
Yeah, let's work so many wonders together. And then you're never gonna. Actually, no, you have. Yeah, that's right, you're in the DLC. Great news. Okay, I'm gonna quick save just to make sure that reading this book won't put all my warrior stats at 100, like the cheat mod does. Because the fact that its value is 999 is a little bit suspicious to me. I ain't no dummy. Aight. The Path of Might. Okay, yeah, it's only going up by 5. This is what we wanted. Okay. That worked out. Let's get some stamina up in here. We're almost level 32. Enchanting 50, smithing 95. Let's get... What do I need to get? Archery? Almost. Okay, what kind of things are we looking at here? Power shot next. Oh yeah, I don't have enough for none of that. I don't have enough for anything until like 90. Right. Right. Okay, so we don't do anything with archery yet. One-handed flurry requires 50. Okay, we can increase our attack speed. That's probably what I'll do. And we'll open Skyrim and we'll, you know, kick this bitch into high gear. Let's keep going, doing stuff. What do I got? What do I got left? I could do the Shrine of Bo... Yeah. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it right now. Boethia! Plus, I want to see what her mail turns into. Like her ebony, the ebony mail. Have I never been to Windhelm? What is wrong with me on this profile? My god. Whiterun Stables, let's go. I gotta hire me a carriage to take me to Windhelm Stables. Okay. Oh, I was gonna say something. I was gonna say a thing. Oh, I don't know what it was. I probably wasn't even gonna say anything, but it's nice to just stall conversation forever. Why not, right? Carriage man, let's go.
Need a ride?
Yeah.
Where do you want to go?
I wanna go to Windhelm, thanks.
Climb and back and we'll be
on. Oh, also if while we're not gonna be in Windhelm. But if at any point in Windhelm I get into and it starts the murder mystery quest, I have to do it just cause I'm level like 52 on my non-modded playthrough and I still haven't activated that quest. It just doesn't come up. I'm pretty sure you just have to be in Windhelm at a certain time. And I think I've never been at Windhelm during that time. Silly little thing. Oh, it's this. Actually, what is this? Are these Thalmor? What are all the trolls doing here? Is this typical for Windhelm now? That's pretty interesting. Am I out of bolts? I only had 20 steel bolts. I thought I bought a bunch of bolts. I did not buy a bunch of bolts. That's okay, though. I'm starting to feel like Legolas, and I like it. I like it. Well, now what is it? What is the guard just attacking a horse? I'm not gonna get in the middle of that. That seems like a... I don't know. Up to Boethia! Yeah, Brandy Mug Farm, great. I feel weightless. What do you mean, what was what? Who are you attacking? Oh, it's another troll. Okay. There's a lot of them around. This is amazing. Okay. Get off, bye. Bye, Arvak.
We are Lord Boethius' faithful. Have you come to test?
Who is Boethid? Lord of Plots, deceiver of stuff, yeah.
Names.
Yeah, my heart is full of purpose and my life is full of deeds. Yes, indeed, yeah.
Next. Then.
Okay, I'll do all of that. I'll do it, yeah. Serana! Oh, Serana! That's great. Move the marker. Okay. Where's the... That's right, she stays at the Dawnguard now. When I'm on the Dawnguard side, which I am. Last Vigil? I don't know where that is. Fort Dunstar or Mossy Glen Cave? I don't feel bad about this in the slightest, assuming it even works. I finished her quest. Serana is kind of like Bay a little bit, you know? Just because, I don't know, she has like the most personality of all your female followers. But... I mean, that's why, you know, as a symbol of my appreciation for that, I will sacrifice her to Boethia. And she'll enjoy that. I mean, I know she's a Molag Bal kind of person. But, yeah, why don't we just, like, ruin her life by ending it in service to an opposing god, Prince Daedra. Where is Serana?
I knew it would come to this one day. I knew.
Genmar. Agmir.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Keeping super well. Anybody seen Serana? Where she be? Where be that minx? Is there like a marker I can put on her somehow? There you are.
Do you need something?
Come with me.
Let's make some more stories.
Oh, this will be a great story. I wonder if she... If to circumvent that, I wonder if she even really counts as a follower. Like, can you have another follower while you have Serana? Because she kind of assigns herself as your follower. So many questions that are preemptive to ask when the answer is about 10 seconds away. I'm excited. What? If someone hadn't done it already, I could literally make a video where it's like, this is what happens when you take Serana to be sacrificed to Boethia's calling. And then no matter what happens, that video would get like 1 million views. Because it's just a question people want an answer to. It's a sort of weird hypothesis-based thing. And I've seen videos, like I've watched a video where it's like, this is what happens if you save Rogvir from being executed. That fucking video had like 3 million views. It came out like 5 years ago. Is that a dragon? This is not, now is not the time. Pick your battles, or pick your place and time. Oh my god. They're not even gonna like, they don't give a shit, do they? Yeah, they're just standing there. Serana gives a shit. I almost feel bad about sacrificing her. Okay, you're gonna crash land. Please don't go super far away where I can't. Okay, well, so much for that. I don't even get the rewards. Great, just what I wanted. Okay, Serana, over this way, please. Serana. There you are, come on. Chip chop.
Yes.
Here, I need to trade some things. Oh no. Touch this. Come stand over here. Come on. I can't go into like command mode. Have you ever thought about getting cured? No. Why?
It would be nice to not always be so thirsty. I'll speak to Falion. I'm going to go away for a while. I'll meet you back home. I'll see you soon.
Yeah, all right. Enjoy yourself.
I'll see you when I'm done.
So instead of you dying by my hand, we've had a spiritual epiphany, and you're going to cure yourself of vampirism. Oh, you've come back! Yep, you gonna fly off and crash into the aether again? Just 20 miles away? Is that what's happening right now?
You can't hide from me.
And like, no matter the outcome, the question has been answered, and that's what people want, is just an answer to the question. Can you sacrifice Arana to Boethia? The answer is no. And here, have like $2,000 for that. Probably what you would make with a 3 million view video. Okay, well, yeah, you're gonna go away for... I gotta find a new follower then. I killed the follower that I freaking had, Faendal, but it was for a good cause. It was maybe even a better cause. Who else? Because I haven't done companion shit yet, have I? Have I done companion shit? I don't think I have. I don't think I did the way the voice of my time need. Bring Rudy his beacon, loud and clear. Patience of a saint. I think I ignored all the companion stuff. So I can't get the companions to follow me. Maybe since Faendal's dead, I can make Sven my follower. Maybe his quest is even just canceled because Faendal's dead. But if his quest is canceled, then maybe I can't... Maybe I just... Let's go to Riverwood. Maybe this is a gigantic waste of time, but this is Skyrim, which is... I mean, just... There's... Not everything's gonna be by the book... optimized, that's the word. I mean, there's days in Skyrim where you literally spend like 4 hours just getting money. And that's not fun to watch. But it's something that needs to be done. So it ain't always dragon slaying and stuff.
I've got a letter and a lot of gold. Looks like that's it.
Who died this time? House Carls are just going left and right. Oh, Sigrid. 400 gold pieces. I guess... I guess they do it with friends, too. Faendal was my friend. You gonna give me an inheritance for his death?
Good dog.
I believe I deserve it.
I don't owe you money.
Where's one of the friggin' dudes? Oh, I know where I can go.
By shore, what do you want?
But it's such, like, I want to try this first, but if this doesn't work...
Yes?
I can just find, like, any person who wants to brawl, and then I brawl them, and then I win, and then they follow me.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
Yeah, see, you're the kind of kid that I would want to put a bolt through. She's still here? She's still on the ground? No? Alright. Yeah, okay, we gotta go to Morthal. Where is Morthal again? Isn't that up here? Yeah, it's right there. And as a result of that, back to Whiterun Stables! Whiterun Stables, then from White... Fuck you! Error occurred in the application. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, you can like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.